I'm filling this big nature theme painting with tiny things. This is day 9. Today we got a praying mantis and a lizard tail that fell off. I hate bugs, so if I think about a praying mantis too much, the idea of a massive one with creepy arms that flies, not my vibe. But I also think lizards are gross, so we're at an impasse.